We come here today to honor black soldiers, but because Richard Patterson is the director of the museum, and he's been with us every step of the way, even before we started. We're a third year into it. And we want to present to you, Richard Patterson, a plaque for your...